Roughy prepped with olive oil and blackening seasoning. I didn't really get a picture of it before we did it, but it's been marinating all night. And see how this works. Plated and ready to go. And there's the seasoning we used.